morning, New Yorkers. Looking for another beautiful day here in the city. New clouds to start us off.
The steady increase in sightings of Spider-Man has sparked a national debate over the role of vigilantism in American crime fighting.
How about that Spider-Man? Last night on the Manhattan Bridge, he saved a dozen lives. We want to hear your calls.
I think without Spider-Man, there'd be no hope for this city. Who do you think pays the bills for all the damages he causes, huh? It's you and me, taxpayers.
You make this?
Yes.
This is a wind turbine. You make this?
No way. This is amazing.
As good as new, right? I'll walk you home. What's your name?
Jorge.
Jorge? I'm Spider-Man.
I don't feel like my kids are safe with him out there. Get out of the way and let the police do their job.
Some folks think that there might be more than one Spider-Man. What do you think? One guy or many?
I'd love to know who's behind that mask.
Hey, nice outfit.
We have a caller on the line named Max. He says he knows Spider-Man.
Listen, I'm upset. Spider-Man, to me, is being misunderstood. He's a very, very good person. He's protecting us. Not only that, but he saved my life one time. We sort of became best friends.
How about you?
You're that spider guy!
Spider-Man.
Huh?
Spider-Man.
This Spider-Man guy, he's not the police, he's not a fireman. What gives him the right to get involved in other people's business?